Welcome back. You're watching Prime Property. Hiranandani brothers, that's Niranjan and Surendra, are trying to seal one of India's largest commercial real estate deals. The brothers have received two bids, one from an Indian private equity firm and another headquartered out of Canada. And we understand these bids are in the range of $900 to $1 billion for the commercial properties held in Powai. The real estate giant is said to be selling 4.5 million square feet of office space in Mumbai suburban neighborhood, Powai. The Hiranandani brothers will have to, however, convert their partnership firm first, holding this asset, to a private limited company to go ahead with the sale. Niranjan Hiranandani, when contacted, declined to comment on this story. Nearly two decades since the real estate tycoons and brothers Niranjan and Surendra Hiranandani made Powai into a bustling Mumbai suburb it is today, the younger brothers firm, that Surendra's House of Hiranandani, is hoping to replicate Powai's success in South India. The company is currently firming up plans to increase its footprint in Chennai and Bengaluru, and it's also planning a foray into commercial real estate in these two cities. CNBC TV18's Jude Sanit traveled to Surendra Hiranandani's stronghold in Powai to find out why the realty baron is betting big on the South.
India's property market may be showing very little signs of a recovery, but that hasn't deterred Surendra Hiranandani from drawing up an ambitious expansion plan. The blueprint for that is almost ready, and in a year from now, his company, House of Hiranandani, will break new ground to grow its residential business in Bengaluru and Chennai by 15% per annum. And that's after a quiet 4 years, thus indicating that Hiranandani believes the worst may be over for the property market.
To achieve a growth rate of 15% in the next year, House of Hiranandani is planning a two-pronged expansion strategy. Phase one of the strategy involves maximizing development at existing township projects in Chennai and Bengaluru, while phase two of its expansion roadmap involves making a foray into commercial real estate in these cities.
At present, the company has four residential townships under development in Bengaluru and Chennai, spread across 6 million square feet and worth 2,500 crore rupees. CNBC TV 18 learns that House of Hiranandani will look to build an additional 1.5 million square feet at these sites, as well as in new land banks, by March 2017.
About 60% would be in the existing projects, where we still have the land bank as well as the permissions to add more buildable area, but also 40% would be new projects, and also we are looking at commercial spaces which we have not done in the south as yet.
As for the real estate regulator bill recently approved by parliament, Surendra Hiranandani fears it will only add to red tape and will not be effective in delivering affordable housing.
We're adding one more layer of regulation. So it is well-meaning, it has, in the long term, it has is going to be beneficial to the industry, but until the other issues are resolved about, is it going to deliver affordable housing?
Hiranandani also says the real estate regulator bill will block out new entrepreneurs and discourage new firms from entering the real estate market. From Powai in Mumbai, Jude Sanit.
Well, with that, we're completely out of time. Send us your feedback. Send us your queries or even experiences with builders that you may want to share. Our email address is primeproperty@network18online.com. You can also tweet me. See you same time next week.